character that can actually just counter a KO punch.
Yep.
Can't shield it.
Oh, it kills his own teammates.
Oh, wow. Coco and Yuta Kero are just... Oh!
Do you know anything about Bayonetta's counter against Lilimac?
What does it do against him?
Yeah, like... I'll say it later. Let's focus on...
You can explain it now while we're just waiting for the picks.
Okay, so when Lilimac has a KO meter, and once he launches against Bayonetta...
Launches KO punch at the... at Bayo countering?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Can you still attack him, or you have to wait until...
Until KO punch ends?
Yeah.
You can attack him.
Okay.
She completely goes through the hit and the wind box.
Ah.
So it just acts like it's in any regular move. And it looks like Coco's going back Mario, but... Does? Who is that? Okay. It's Yuta Kero.
Yep.
I didn't know Yuta Kero had a Falco, actually.
Actually, I saw on his Twitter that he did post. He'll say that he's been trained with a Falco.
Falco is good. He has a bunch of multi-hits. Up smash is super good.
Yep.
Down tilt kills.
Yep.
But, of course, Falco does have his weak points.
Yep.
Which I don't even know what they are, but I know he does have them.
He has a very good dare.
He just can't fastball with it.
Yep.
Like I do sometimes when I just play him for fun. Oh!
He kills his own teammate!
Looks like Coco just couldn't resist a spike with Mario at all. Alright. Is that gonna do it? Yep. Smaller, Actually, I never see a lot of Marios other than Zenyu do that combo. The whole, like, you know, up air and then down air. Because that killed extremely early, actually.
Yep.
Okay, especially if you have Rage, because multi-hits and Rage are stupid.
Are we going to see a bracket reset?
Possibly. This Falco pick, not sure.
Ooh.
Okay, this book. This Falco pick, I'm not sure about this Falco pick. I don't know if he just picked it just so he can reflect Robin stuff. But it's definitely not helping out in my opinion. I would like to see more jabs from Yuta Kero though, if he's Falco. Falco's jab is actually extremely amazing too. But not gonna have any chance to show that power.
Oh, screen KO.
Just loses his stock. Now we have Coco. Oh wait, what? Oh, share stock, never mind. I want to get share stock's thing. We haven't seen share stock in a while. Right up to combos from Yuta Kero.
I think that's Senpai right there.
Oh
right?
My goodness. These combos coming back and forth. Hits him with the bug. Or he gets hit by Hadouken. Gets hit by a bug, then gets hit by Hadouken again.
Hadouken book. Hadouken book.
And that's going to be it. Falco's not going to live that. Fairly light character.
Yep. Now it's a 2v1 situation.
Yep. And if he could just get this random up B Shoryu on Coco, then he's done as well, because Town and City, small stage, and that almost killed, actually.
Yeah. I'm not sure if he rolled into that one.
Oh, that's it? Oh, wow. I think he just gave up. No. Maybe he just wasn't expecting to die from that early. That's actually a pretty nice camera angle from Ryu, where he's just facing the camera.
Mm-hmm.
Are we staying with Mario Falco? I would hope not.
Bracket reset. Let's go.
Bracket reset.
Coming out strong this time.
Looks like Coco's just taking a little breather right now.
Yep.
Get you some more water.
I think he feels too positive on winning this doubles grand finals.
Yeah. They could do it. They made it to Grand Finals winner's side. It's just that they're just not really...
well prepared?
Yeah, they're not really dealing with this Robin Ryu setup.
What was it before in winner's finals?
It was Luigi. It was Ryu Korin, and then Ryu Luigi, and then they finally finish it off with Luigi Korin, and they still lost.
I think that was loser's finals. Wait, no, winner's?
Yeah. So we are sticking with the Falco. We're going back to Smashville. Restart of a freaking
bugs.
Fly. Okay. Restarting with the set with a Stardustville. And it looks like Acetyl's just immediately going after Falco. Wow. It looks like Acetyl just wants to get rid of Beauty Kettle immediately as he can, actually. Just going after him. Oh my goodness. Looks like Red Team should start getting their own brand of combos going. Alright. Looks like Beauty Kettle's doing a pretty good job, and he just gets shoryuked. But he looked like he was doing a pretty good time reflecting projectiles from Korin, and that was a weird up B from Coco. Alright. Green team definitely at a deficit right now.
Yep. Oop.
Oh, that was actually nice coverage from Aurum. Oh, is that it? Almost. Oh, okay. It needs to be fully charged for it to go through shield, I see. It doesn't break shield, though. Okay, even stocks.
I'm up.
Okay. I think I have to go. I have to go. Right. So, still at even stocks. Looks like we're just taking this slow now. Not taking too much damage. Especially with Ryu right there.
Yep.
Doing the whole trying to get the Shoryu's going. I guess that up smash from Mario gonna take out Ryu. Nice reflect from Beauty Kettle. Now, green team out of. Oh wow. But now green team at a in the disadvantage for once. Let's see if red team can hold that lead. Oh, and just get shoryuked.
Yep.
These random shoryus are actually working in red team's favor actually. You're just throwing them out and they're just getting hit by them. A backer from Ryu is so strong. Oh, what was that? Oh, he spiked him. Never mind. Just gonna throw out that L smash. Why not? Mario can do it anyway. There's absolutely Mario's L smash is actually incredibly high reward, less low risk.
Yep.
I rarely see any times where that L smash gets punished.
Oh, there you go.
Now Coco and Beauty Kettle finally taking the game in the reset.
Yep.
Let's see if they can get a 3-0.
A reverse 3-0? 3-3?
Yep. They got the reset 3-0. They can win the tournament 3-0. Or doubles.
Let's see some magic here.
Can my CB seeing the switch now? I would think.
Coco and Beauty Kettle.
Acetyl's the Luigi, actually. Roy! It looks like we're doing the old Schroeder. Go Roy for no reason, and JV3's the whole team and his teammate.
Yep. But you have to be Schroeder to do that?
Yep, you have to be Schroeder. But of course, Roy, Not as great as Marth, but he is definitely a strong character when he can when played extremely well. Strider has shown you that a couple of times when he plays for you. I mean, Rowan. His boy. But of course, RM is combo food right now because of his weight and fast fall. Well, that F smash is gonna kill from all the way on the side of the stage. F smash is extremely strong. My red team at a disadvantage in that again. I feel like this Roy switch might have just thrown them off, to be honest. And they're sort of letting Roy just get free hits in. Oh, and what happened there? Oh, I think that was a smash from Falco, actually. Is that going to kill two again?
Nope. Yep, he killed his own teammate, but he did kill, I think he killed, Armin there.
Yep. Ash still going to take that, Falco stock extremely easily. Fast falls right into that Shoryu.
Finally taking this.
The Roy stock. No more Rage Roy for now. For a while.
It would have been dangerous to have a Rage Roy.
Oh, Shoryu's going to take. He's just taking out every single stock he's just upbeating. I feel like I haven't seen a Shoryu just like not kill at all. But that is Shoryu, so. Oh, did he fast? Okay. Alright, gonna, yep. And pretty much just grab Falco and let him Shoryu. Completely easy. Wow. Yep.
Huh?
Yep. Just gonna take that.
Yep, it's 1-1 now.
Pools is starting. Rave 2 pools. But of course, we are both in B4.
I'm in B3.
Okay.
You're in B4, right?
B2.
B2? Oh, okay.
But, of course, we must fulfill our duties as commentators and commentate this.
Till the end.
Till the end.
Of Grand Finals of Doubles.
Yep. And then we'll have a new set of commentators for singles, possibly. Possibly one of the PR members since they can't enter, so.
Yep. Sucks to be them.
Let's have Shane on the mic.
Yep. yo, what is up, everybody? You know, I'm number two still.
Yep. It's good, though. I'm going to be number one again. Yep.
I'd rather be 10 or higher. Or a top 30 player. The only thing I care is about being a good player, that's all.
More people entering the venue.
Yep.
And RM is just doing like a pretty good job with this Roy, just getting these hits and almost taking stocks and stuff. Oh, gets them both. What?
What?
Same. What?
He was stunned right there, right?
Yeah, but what happened was he hit Coco first, and then like the delayed hitbox hit Falco too, and he was like behind him too. Ryu's hitbox, focus attack hitbox is extremely large, and it's actually just very weird. It's just a very weird move in general. It looks like they're just getting hit by these warp. Oh, he got footstooled, I believe? Yeah, he just dies. Alright, Ryu still has two stocks. Looks like they're going to try and do their best to try and just take this out.
Oh.
Yep.
Up smash kills by Falco.
Falco's up smash is so good. Double hit comp, double hit move. And he just dies again.
both of them in a one-sock situation.
Yep, and Coco still has all of his stuff.
Oh, now it's all tied up now.
What's happening?
Man, there's just fight.
What is happening?
It's pretty much back then, like when Smash came out, all your friends are playing and having fun.
Yep. This is a free for all right now so far. Okay, now we're doing the R. Right. Thing.
1v1 each side, but the teammates help out each other.
Well, it looks like Coco's just doing a great job trying to not getting hit by anything. He gets sideways off the stage by accident. Okay, he makes it back. He still has his jump.
It's a good thing that he did, eh?
Yeah.
If he wastes his jump, he probably would have been.
He probably would have made it actually still. But it looks like an up smash from Mario might just end it. Ooh! That was but it didn't
great
kill
DI,
though.
Great DI. Oh, and
still gets up smash though. Now that I think about it, these two characters actually have what? Oh, Super Armor's the up B.
Roar is our boy.
Are they saying it?
Yeah,
oh, they're cheering. I didn't even hear it.
Is it Armin or Estol?
This is.
Oh, it hits!
That's Aurum.
Aurum.
Wow. That was extremely close.
No, it's 2-1 now.
The angle on board does not look good at all. Armasado up 2.
He deserves it.
Yep. Getting through that 1v1 against Mario, one of the characters with combos. I don't know. Mario is just an all-around great character. He's very strong in this game.
Yep.
All right, looks like we're just discussing which stage we want to go to.
Cola. I don't know who that
is. They already showed up more than Wednesday. They sure did. Going town and city. Especially since these two characters pretty much just got their stocks off above Smash. But they have to be careful too because, Acetyl loves to show you for no reason. And it works.
Yeah. I noticed that Acetyl was trying to go for that spike against Falco.
Yeah, but he got hit by a weak bot. The corner just fell out. I don't see a lot of backers from Yudikido actually. Oh, just get Shoryu twice. Ryu is so strong. Alright, almost falling into that L-Smash, actually. As I was saying, actually, I didn't see a lot of Yudikido throwing out backers at kill percents, because Falco's backer is extremely powerful. I believe it is one of his best moves. Alright, just up B's out of that down tilt combo. Oh, wow! Alright, Acetyl is really just like giving them the hands right now. This is extremely looking very difficult for Red Team just because of Acetyl. But of course, Aurum doing a good job tacking on percent too with Glory.
Oh!
Both at even stocks. But that's not going to last long because Ryu is on the screen. Oh my wow!
Keep him!
And it was funny because he looked like he like accelerated faster than what his side B usually goes for. Just like flew right off the stage.
Oh, wow. that would have been death.
Yeah, if he was on the other side.
Oh. They should really wrap this up now.
Oh, Roy just takes... lets it go. But if he can get the Shoryu on Falco, you could be in an extremely great position. Oh!
Oh, it's 2-2 now.
2-2 now, game 5. Coco and Yuriketo. These are extremely close games, actually.
Yep. So far, it's 5-2. It's 5-2, right?
What?
Their results so far, like, they made the bracket reset, it's like 5-2.
Yeah, technically. Let's go. Joe's Falco with the Falcoist.
Close set, jeez. Yep.
These are close sets. Game set one was actually a steamroll. And then they started
I like corn. Hey, I do. That's why I main her.
Making it back.
Yep. They're all shaking hands right now.
All right, last one.
Yep.
On what stage? I didn't even... Oh, Battlefield.
Battlefield.
Pretty great stage for Falco and Luigi.
Right. Let's
Luigi.
See how this turns
Mario.
Out.
Mario. Big blast zones, especially, too. Right, just trying to combo anything right at this point. Oh, that was not. Oh, he tried to go for it all right there. Asacho trying to get that spike on Yuriketo. Up to Shoryu's gonna take out Falco.
Yep.
Attack on a little bit more percent on Coco, and he's out. Is that it? Nope, not it.
Not just yet.
Big blast zones. If it was any other stage, probably would have. Especially with Rage Ryu. Coco definitely looking to take out Ryu. Oh, he just interrupts his Dancing Blade. That's actually pretty good. I don't think Dancing Blade would have connected at that point. Nice coverage from Yuriketo, saving his teammate. Oh, too late on that Shoryu. Oh, up there almost killed Mario, actually.
Oh, and the back throw kill.
Oh, so. But I don't even know what he hit him with. Was that backer? Possibly.
Yes.
We're both at even stocks now. Completely even. Mario just barely losing his stocks, but of course with Ryu's damage output, that's not going to last very long. Oh. Oh, he gets them both. Are they? Oh,
oh,
he kills Falco, though. Almost kills Mario, too.
Yep. But excellent DI from
Falco's
Coco.
Lightness isn't at all that great for this. Oh, is that going to be it? Oh, wow. Now, you did acetyl and Aurum. Extremely favorable spots right now.
Oh!
Oh, it gets S-mashed.
He just walks into that.
Alright. Still, Rage Ryu is scary. Oh, is that it?
Yep. It's 1v1 now.
Wow.
Oh, no. Don't. 2v1. 2v1. Are they going to take it?
Still have an extra stock as well. Oh, my goodness.
That would have been a
great... That would have been sexy combo.
That's
but that's going to be it. Oh, I'm an acetyl. Take the tournament.
Yep.
The doubles tournament.
That was
actually very...
Well, wow. It was nice commentating with you.
Yep.
I hope you make it out of your pulse.
You too.
$5.
All right. Since doubles is over, we will leave the rest of the events to some other commentators, whoever they get, possibly Austin. I heard him talking about it. He wants to get on the mic. But it was great talking to you guys, and I will see you all later.
You gotta hit.